using a clove hitch to hang a fender on a moving boat. Lower the fender and position the line on the rail where you want your clove hitch knot. Pass the end over the rail. Hold the rail and the line with your steadying hand, so stability you've got. Pass the end across, over the rail, down and back through, and this is your clove hitch knot. You can finish it off with a half hitch, or two, and your fender is hung, working for you.